with Vesuvius as a backdrop. Okay, so these are some of the artifacts found. It's a dog. It's a little child. It's a floor.
No, she said that's the house was not a very big one. Now, are you with the group?
No.
Okay.
Yes.
How many?
We're with six.
How many people are you with? Okay.
We're with six.
We're with six.
Okay. Okay.
So we'll see some of the colors. So that's where we just took the picture of the floor, the main entrance, and then through to the entrance hall, and to the, where the, he's still caught, I suppose, the main person of the house, through to the rest of the house. So here you can still see some of the decorations. Beautiful colors.
Okay, with the garden behind you. The private part of the
where was the garden? Oh, the right garden where the private part. Here was the kitchen. And here was an Agus. Agus was the living room.
So we're reboarding in Naples. Embarking, that's where our jacuzzi is, and then that's the where the captain and them steer the ship, and our evacuation boat is this one, number 5. So we're back on the boardwalk. Let's see if we can have lunch at Johnny Rockets. Salut! Peace, man. So we're all having a smokehouse. Yeah.
Bye!
I'll take a picture of you. I'm still on this holiday. I really am. Look, tonight we have a monkey.
I think it's a monkey. Should be a monkey.